Hey guys, welcome back to Half-Life. Last time we made it here. Let's go forward. Me good.
Whoa, watch it with that thing. Okay, we might live longer if we work together.
Yeah. He just freaking died. Go. God. I'm just gonna go back and fight these guys. Okay. Gonna keep running. Okay. Dragon bullets? Let me in.
I can give you something for the pain. Let's get the hell out of here. This is as far as I go. Hello there.
I just think it's funny they jumped out of the freaking building. Can't really not climb on there?
Well, the national breach is definitely. Lead the way. I'll wait right here.
Hold on one second.
It appears the containment system has completely failed. Look at that. Fascinating. I never suspected such things could be.
Okay, so you are supposed to jump. And of course, like the idiot I am, I... There we go. Catherine moment. Oh shit. No, I gotta restart all that. Unlucky. No, my fat ass couldn't hold on either. Okay. Come here, G-Man.
Rescued at last. God, you're here.
Thank you. Oh shit.
Their idea of being able to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging from your habits, you guys think you were part of what's wrong. Right? Look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team and the lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. I couldn't tell you how to get there, but there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here, beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test lab, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels and track down whatever's left of the lambda team. You can trust them. Good luck. Fine. You won't even know I'm here. I'll stay here.
Yeah, you don't want to be around Gordon before you need to die. Alright, well, I'm actually going to end this episode of Half-Life here. Thank you all for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!